The turntable at LCJ&I Lines is the hub of a lot of action. Joe, today you're driving the Western Pacific GP7. Pete will handle the SD70. That's it. We need to move the GP7 off spur 3 and onto 2 to make room for the larger SD70. Ed, turntable to spur 2. Attaboy, you handle that nicely. Ed, move the turntable to line 4 to handle the incoming. Okay, Pete, we can handle the SD70 now, but be sure switch 15 is set through. We've got a freight coming in right next to it. Ed, be sure switch 14 is not set to through. We don't need any more rail accidents from wrong switch settings. Boy, that's a bit too close for comfort. Okay, Pete, ease her onto the turntable. This is a tight fit, so very carefully. Beautiful. Ed, switch to spur 3. Does it. Pete, you've done well. Climb on down, boys, and the beers are on me.